Was der Transfer of Genes from Modern Humans into Neanderthals? The analysis was focused on two genomes extracted from bones in an ancient Altai cave, with one genome belonging to the Neanderthals, the other genome belonging to the Denisovans. Both genomes showed high amounts of homozygous stretches, suggesting a long-term decline in population size. Neanderthals and Denisovans diverged at least about 500,000 years ago from modern humans and about 400,000 years ago from each other. Modern non-African humans obtained genes from Neanderthals about 60,000 years ago, and gene flow from Denisovans to modern humans has also been described. In this context, the current study asked whether there was also gene flow in the other direction, from modern humans into Neanderthals. For this aim, 15,581 sequences of 100 kb length from the Neanderthal and Denisovan genomes were compared with respective stretches from modern African genomes. The Neanderthal genome contained stretches with a low divergence to modern Africans, but a relatively high divergence to the Denisovan genome. According to computer modeling, this observation is best explained by assuming the integration of genes from modern humans into the Altai-Neanderthal genome. A comparison of sequence information of these genes from modern Africans and Altai-Neanderthals suggests that the genes have been transferred at least 100,000 years ago. This excludes the participation of the ancestors of today's non-African humans, which left Africa only 60,000 years ago. Instead, mating between modern humans and ancestors of the Altai-Neanderthals may have occurred in the Middle East, where early modern humans have lived more than 100,000 years ago. DNA probes from modern humans recognized more regions in DNA from Altai-Neanderthals when compared to DNA from Neanderthals from Spain or Croatia, suggesting that this group of Neanderthals obtained a particularly large amount of genes from early modern humans.